Welcome to the Environmental Sciences, or ESI, undergraduate major at UC Santa Cruz. Our students learn about a wide range of current environmental issues and focus on applying knowledge and tools from chemistry, physics, and mathematics to understand our environment and find ways to lessen humanity's impact on the world. ESI majors learn about issues ranging from the Earth's oceans and atmosphere to climate change to regional water resources and water and air pollution. Tackling all of these problems requires a multidisciplinary approach. Therefore, we train our students to be fluent in a range of tools from a variety of scientific fields, so they are able to apply their skills and knowledge to investigate questions like, what causes air pollution? Will atmospheric carbon dioxide naturally be removed from the atmosphere? If so, how long will this take and where will it end up? What controls the transport of smoke from an industrial facility or a wildfire? Where does this smoke end up? How will climate change affect the hydrological cycle? How will stream flow change due to climatic changes in temperature and rainfall? How fast are groundwater aquifers refilled? What controls the quality of groundwater? What does this mean for our agriculture and other human uses of freshwater? How will ocean circulation or the natural climate oscillations El Niño and La Niña respond to greenhouse warming? The Environmental Sciences major is for students who are passionate about the environment and are interested in addressing environmental questions using quantitative scientific tools. Students will gain skills relevant to a wide variety of future employment, including proficiency in technical writing, oral presentations, data analysis and visualization, and computer programming. The Environmental Sciences degree is a collaboration between the departments of Ocean Sciences and Earth and Planetary Sciences. The faculty in these departments are conducting world-class research and provide numerous opportunities for students to participate in scientific research during their undergraduate career, including opportunities for completing a senior thesis. Conducting research is a great way to understand how current environmental problems are being addressed, while also developing relationships with mentors who can help guide academic careers. The Environmental Sciences major has the same foundational curriculum as all physical and biological science majors at UC Santa Cruz: calculus, physics, and chemistry. And while getting started in your first year is not required, it does allow more flexibility and access to upper division coursework. ESI students have over 24 electives to choose from to complete their major. This allows students to tailor their coursework towards topics that they find most interesting and exciting. The flexibility of this degree makes it well-suited to students who are interested in pursuing an additional minor, a double major, or who would like to study abroad. Students in the Environmental Sciences major may earn upper division elective credit while abroad. This means they can continue to make progress towards their degree during their time abroad. Because of its emphasis on foundational and quantitative skills, students graduating with a degree in Environmental Science from UC Santa Cruz are well prepared for life after graduation. Many choose to continue on to graduate school in a variety of scientific or engineering fields, or pursue specialized degrees in environmental policy, economics, or environmental law, or go to work in industry for a government agency or in education. The Environmental Sciences degree is a flexible program that allows students to pursue their specific interests while providing the critical skills and knowledge needed for a wide variety of future employment. The major prepares its graduates to address some of the most important questions in the world today, ones that will ensure and preserve the health of the earth and that of all plants, animals, and societies that live on it, both now and in the future. If you are interested in pursuing environmental sciences as a major, please visit our Getting Started in the Major page.